Hi guys, how are you today? I hope that's all good. Today we are going to make this. I can't put it in the journal. This painter's tape name painting. Okay? So, in your kit, you will get red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple, white paint. You'll get a paintbrush. You'll get painter's tape. And you will also get your canvas. And so, the first thing that we are going to do is we are going to take our canvas and we're going to take a pencil. We're going to need a pencil. And you are very lightly going to write your name wherever you want it on your canvas. Okay? It'll probably be easier if you do big letters. And it doesn't have to be perfect. You just want a general idea of where your letters are going to go. Okay? Then, what we're going to do is we're going to take our tape. And we're going to put it. It's going to take some pieces of tape. Probably easier if you pull them off. And we're going to put pieces of tape over our lines so we can spell out our name. Okay, so here I am, I'm doing my M. And so your pieces are going to be very thick. You could also, if you didn't want to do your name, you could do like, you could do a heart, you could do just like stripes, to paint stripes. So my name is really long, so I'm just going to do Mel, which is what people call me. A lot of people call me, just call me Mel. And this is probably a part where you're going to want your mom and dad to help you. And then once they do that, then you'll be able to go ahead and do all the painting by yourself. Okay? So I'm going to get my last little letter. Again, I'm just writing Mel because easier than you having to watch me tape 75 of my names, right? Okay, let's move my camera here a little bit. Sorry, guys. There we go. Is that better? Kind of better. Okay. So then what you're going to do is you're going to have your paint, and you just want to go along the edges with your finger and just make sure that all the edges are down. If you have some lines that you see that you want to get rid of, go ahead and erase them. That's fine. You'll paint over them so it doesn't matter. And then all you're going to do is you're going to take your paint and you're just going to paint however you want it to be. Okay? And so for me, I just want there to be globs of mixed paint. See, I'm not even cleaning my paintbrush. I'm just dipping. If you want your paintbrush clean in between because you don't want your colors to mix up, that's perfectly okay. Okay? Alright. And so you are just going to go over your entire canvas with paint, however you want to do it. You can do dots everywhere like that. You can do lines. If you want to do like lines, you can make it look checkered. If you want it checkered, you can do it however you want to do it. If you wanted lines, all you would do is you would take your brush and you would just, you know, lines like that. Okay? So it's up to you how you want to do it. Okay? I just kind of like putting the paint everywhere like this because it gives it a really cool look at the end, I think, anyways. So I'm just going in and making sure that like all of my white is covered. And you can paint right on top of that tape, that's fine. And I'm not doing any rhyme or reason, I'm just slopping paint on. Right? That's all we're doing, guys. If you don't want it mixed, don't mix it. I just like the colors and kind of the stuff that you can create. With these, like, cool... So remember, this is your painting. And we want it to look just how you want it. Okay? Awesome. So just keep going until you have your entire canvas painted up. Okay? That's all we're doing here, guys. We're just painting our entire canvas up. Alright. See what I got going on here? I just love the paint mixing of stuff. It's just not cleaning your brush and then just mixing the paint, and it kind of gives you these cool, like, other colors that you really just didn't know that you wanted on your painting. And it just looks pretty cool. And all right. Just some light and some blending down here. All right. So then, once you've figured out how you want this to be, what you'll do is you will let it dry, and then once it's dry, we're going to peel off the tape. So we're going to do this like magic fast forward thing where it miraculously just dries and then we'll peel off the tape. Okay, guys? So finish painting everything over, and then once we come back and it's dry, we'll peel off our tape. So now that we're back and it's dry, what we're going to do is we're going to peel off all of our tape. So you kind of have to just find where the tape is now. And you're going to come up here and you'll just start peeling. And since it's been overlapped, most of your stuff should just come off together. Awesome! Look at that, you guys! So beautiful. And if you want your edges really straight, you can just like cut your tape with scissors or whatever you want to do. It's up to you. Okay, so just pull off all of your tape. Oh my gosh, you guys, that looks so good. Okay. And there you have it. How amazing! And if you guys want to go in and like paint your letters a different color, like maybe a really bright yellow, or you want to paint it white just to give it a little bit of goodness, then that's perfectly fine. If you want your edges to be super straight, you can do that. But otherwise, I think this looks perfect. I'm really excited for you guys to show me what you did. Great! Have a great day, guys!